So, some of you have probably seen this video already, but I am trying very hard not to give a fuck like this man. So I show you the video anyway.
Damn! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at all these cobras. And he does not even care. It's like he's just doing his job. And he's... Oh my god! What kind of balls does this man have? He's just... Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
This man does not give a two shit flying fuck! Two shit flying fuck is looking for this man, and this man is nowhere to be found! But I bet if you look up the dictionary for I don't give a fuck, you will see this man face there. This man does not give a fuck. It's like God created this man on a busy day and he forgot to put fear in his heart. There is no fear in this man's heart, only blood. This man has the biggest balls ever, not like human balls. I bet he has like big, gigantic, invisible dinosaur balls in his pants. They are invisible, that's why you cannot see them. You people think I don't give a fuck. This man does not even know what fuck means. If this man was on the snakes on a plane movie, the movie will finish in 5 seconds. 5 seconds. The movie will finish. Look how he is tossing the cobras aside like he does not even care. There are like 100 cobras in this pit and not a single one fuck was given by this man. This man has 99 problems, but a cobra is not one. He is handling the cobras and putting them aside like they are potatoes. Like, look at this, potato number one, potato number two, potato number three. Imagine this guy going on a date with a girl and the girl is like, so what do you do for living? And he's like, I toss cobras aside. How fucking awesome is that answer? This man's heart is made out of concrete. The guy has balls, man. He's not even showing any sign of fear. He even faces the cobras like there's nothing happening. Look at this. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. Did you see that? The cobras nearly fucked up his face. His face was facing the cobras like this. They nearly fucked it up. This guy is fucking insane. And look at the cobras just standing there like, don't touch me, man. Don't fuck with me, man. Don't touch my sister. Why you have to touch my uncle? Leave my cousin alone. Leave my cousin alone before I fuck you up. And this man still don't care. And how the fuck is he going to get out of that pit without like stepping on a cobra or something? I am such a complete vagina that no amount of money will ever make me do this job. Fuck that shit. I have big balls, but... they are not this fucking big. No fucking way. This shit is bananas. This is some banana shit going on right there. I will never ever go near this shit. This is bananas. Some banana shit right there. Fuck this shit. But yeah, the man has big balls. I will give him that. You take your balls and go. I don't want them. Bye bye.